Hey, how's it going, everybody? Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com, and welcome to the update for Friday, March 19th, 2021. Day two of the NCAA Big Dance. We got a free play coming up in college basketball for Friday. We'll get to that. First, quick note, if you've yet to become a member at DocSports.com, just want to give it a trial run, click on that link below the video, get set up for a free $60 account, which you can then use on any of my daily packages over at DocSports.com or anybody else on the roster. Again, all you got to do to get started is click on that link below the video. Hey, we've picked up right where we left off. We've had this strong run all season going all the way back to late November in college basketball. We are now up almost $5,600 with our current run with college basketball sides for $100 per unit players. 2-0-1 so far in the tourneys, and we'll look to continue on Friday. What we got going on Friday is my first six-star big dance play. It's a day game on Friday, so don't sleep in if you want my six-star play. But again, it's a two-play card in the big dance on Friday for me, led by that six-star day game. We have a later game also. As part of the package, we'll look to go to 4-0-1 with our tourney plays so far this week. So check that out on Friday. And I told you, we've just been red hot since November. We win these games, we'll be up over $6,000 for $100 per unit bettors on our college basketball run with our sides. We've also got Friday night NBA action, a four-star play. 71% NBA winning run, 10-4 going back before the All-Star break. And I've also got an NHL Friday night blowout. We're up over $2,300 on our current run in the NHL. Soccer won again on Thursday. We're up over $4,000 in soccer for $100 per unit bettors going back to February 1st. Not playing on Friday, but I wanted to give you a head up. We'll be in action on Saturday slate in soccer. And of course, cashed again in golf yesterday. Easy winner. We had Henley in his matchup. Seven-stroke winner over Varner. And we are now up over $3,000 in golf. Going to pass the second round. We'll watch what happens. Likely be in action in third round play with at least one or two matchups in the PGA on Saturday. But again, the star of the show, six-star play in college basketball. Tops the multi-play Friday big dance sweep for me as we look to go up over $6,000 for $100 per unit bettors. All right, let's get to the free play for Friday. It's a late game on Friday. Going to click on the lines here, and we see that Rutgers basically 1.5 everywhere over Clemson to the Midwest region going at 9:20 p.m. Eastern. There is 1 2-point spread out there right now, but everything else, and I've got about, 18 books in front of me, everything else has Rutgers laying 1.5 of this one, and we do like the team from the Big Ten in this particular contest. First of all, listen, you look at the metrics, and we see strong defensive play from both of these teams. Neither a lot to talk about on offense. I mean, Rutgers 75th in offensive adjusted efficiency. Clemson's 99th in the same category entering the Big Dance. They're 153rd in effective field goal percentage, talking about Clemson. If they don't shut you down on the defensive end, they're probably not going to win the basketball game because of a rough time keeping up when the other teams start to make their shots. And one of the problems for Clemson, they don't have anybody like Ron Harper Jr. for Rutgers, this guy with that ultra sweet jumper. Rutgers is not going to beat you shooting the three. There's no doubt about that, but they can shoot the two decently enough, and I'd like him to get past Clemson here. Remember, the Tigers have just one player averaging in double digits per game. We like Rutgers minus the short number. Again, 1.5 out there, Rutgers over Clemson on Friday. Cash the free big dance opener for Thursday. That was the under Mount St. Mary's and Texas Southern. Easy under. Went under by about 20 points. So let's continue these winning ways. 3-0-1 between premium and our free big dance and tourney plays so far this week. Don't forget, we've got the six-star play day game early on Friday's card. So be sure to grab that early if you wish on my handicapper's homepage at DocSports.com. If you like the videos, click on the thumbs up button. You can also check out my Friday NBA video. I'm Scott Spreitzer. So let's put Friday in the win column.